just told a story about minced meat. Go.
Okay. It's one of my best kept secrets. Okay, now not anymore. But
it was never. She told us one of the first times we met. You told us
my
about you.
I didn't know.
But this sister, the sister-in-law, does know.
Okay, whenever I eat minced meat, it somehow gets into my nose. I know it sounds strange, but then I swallow and just a piece of it ends up here somewhere. And I just feel that there's something in my nose, but it doesn't move. And then like maybe an hour later or even hours later, then I'm... I don't know how I say it in English, like...
I'm blowing my nose.
Sneezing or blowing my nose. Oh, my nose sounds so...
Yeah,
know.
It's blowing your nose.
And then the minced meat comes out. Like 2 weeks ago again, I always have that.
How does it go? How? When I do this, look at my nose. becomes white. Okay. So it's not just minced meat. 3, 2, 1, go.
I said no camera.
Living in the spotlight.
Okay, you'll have to suffer.
I?
Yes, because you're doing this to me now. Okay, I have brownie in my nose. But as soon as it comes out, I'm gonna show it to Liv. Put it on our nose. Just to see it. That's like the story.
She also told us once that she got some garbage in her nose or in her mouth.
In my mouth. Yeah.
So 3, 2, 1, go.
By then I was in high school and I was biking to school behind a garbage car thingy. And then just one piece came out and I was like talking, like blah blah blah. Just right into my throat, so I it was already down there. I still have no idea what it was, but somehow it's digested.
So that are two of the many stories of Kahula.
We'll be right back.
Ian.
Sorry?
You met Ian.
I met Ian.
Ian Bowen.
You too. You met me too.
You did a photo op and an autograph.
I did a photo op. Up. Did a photo op.
Up, the only way is up.
And an autograph. And he was just so nice. He really is a nice guy. He plays a very, very bad character. But he's always been my favorite from the beginning of the show, together with Styles. But
isn't that Derek?
Yeah, Derek is.
Derek?
Yeah, okay, I'm Derek. But I've always liked Peter, so it was so great to meet him. And he was so nice to all of his fans. He grabbed me during the photo op. No, he didn't grab me.
That might sound wrong.
I said
nothing
I really
weird.
I don't know what to do, and he said we'll just do a big hug. And before I knew,
you were grabbed.
I was grabbed. But he really is nice, right?
Yes, yes, I agree. He was great with the autographs. He really took the time and checked out everyone's name and wrote a personalized message, and he asked how we were doing and if we liked it here. So
yeah
there was definitely enough attention for everyone. Make it worth your while to get the autographs. Okay. We still have the photo up with Ryan.
Oh, and I met Charlie also.
Yes, you also met Charlie.
Yeah, he's cool. He's a nice guy. Also, they're all nice, I think. But
he's funny.
He's funny.
Okay. But he is funny.
You did it. You hit me yesterday, and now.
Say the woman up one more time, and I'm gonna hit you good.
What?
Ladies, would you hit on him if you just saw him do the circles on the dance floor? All right, I need to learn it. I gotta learn it.